for any program to be successful, you need to have three components. First, quality content. Second, superior delivery. And the third, probably most important, is assessment. And on top of this, you have to have a continuous improvement strategy. Now, at GD Goenka University, we have developed a quality content, the curriculum part, which can be benchmarked globally. It's the best component we have in. The second thing is we have very qualified and dedicated faculty members who are here to deliver the content. And the third part, we have improved the assessment approach, which can objectively assess the performance. And based on that, we can have continuous assessment strategy. Now, if you see, on top of this, if you talk of School of Engineering, it's been only 1 year, but we have done a lot. We have actually been able to deliver quality content, and also the best part about it, about our curriculum is we have incorporated the project-based learning in our curriculum. Our students, in less than 6 months, they have been, what we call outdoor learning. They have already been 7-8 times to relevant industries. So what this makes, and every semester in our curriculum has interdisciplinary research projects. We have components like Research Ahead, which is a very unique initiative by School of Engineering. In Research Ahead, what we do is our students voluntarily come forward and take part innovative stuff we are making, we are developing, we are doing research at on Saturdays, which is normally a closed day. And we have seen a lot of response, a lot of students, though in first year they have come forward and taken part in this. The second part, though we are in the only in the first year, but we have state of the art facilities.
If you see, for example, we have wind tunnel, which you will not be able to find probably in whole northern India except IIT Delhi probably, and we have it in first year of our existence. Here at School of Engineering, we inspire dreams, ignite curiosity, nurture skills, and redefine promise of tomorrow. We are different.